everybody. Today we will discover Naples going a little deeper. So let's discover together the underground Naples. If you visit Naples, you cannot miss the visit to underground Naples. It is one of the most suggestive visits of the city. The first remains are 5,000 years old. Here you can find hypogea of Greek age, aqueducts and theaters of Roman age, anti-aircraft shelters dating back to the Second World War to protect themselves from bombing. In short, it traces the entire history of the Neapolitan subsoil from prehistoric times to modern times. Let's discover together what to see during the underground tour of Naples. Dear tourists, the route begins with the entrance in the heart of the historical center of the city of Naples, precisely in San Gaetano Square. From here, you can descend about 40 meters underground. Having been there as a tourist of my city, I have to give you two basic tips. The first, bring a jacket or a sweater, because with the humidity you can feel cold. Also, if you suffer from claustrophobia, you're no good tour. Since there are so many tight spaces to cover, and it is not recommended for those suffering from tight space. The tour takes about 2 hours. And you can visit the Greek hypogea excavated in the city and the famous Greek Roman theater, from which you can access show a very special thing. Underground Naples is a set of cavities and tunnels. It is not only the subsoil of Naples, but it is a real city, shrouded in a mystery and history. The magnificent tours end in Via Italia, and this route that you see here is worthy with you during the tour. But obviously below the ground of Naples. Will you do this tour or have you already done it? Let me know in the comments below and don't forget to follow me. You can find me on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok and YouTube. Also, in the description below you can find the link for my website. Next week we will find out what unites two big cities, Athens and London. So I will wait for you.